there are obviously a number of Exmoor ponies still on Exmoor. Do people monitor them and their genetics and the DNA they have and how they sort of breed?
Oh yes, very much so. The breeding is kept very much as accurate as it can be. The moorland ones, the foals are all DNA'd so that the stud book can be as accurate as possible. And this is important, of course, so that we know exactly what every individual is and what line it represents.
And is that something that helps in terms of breeding them probably more in a more domestic environment, that obviously you don't want to have something, a mare breeding with a stallion that has got even a vague connection, I suppose?
Well, we're not so worried about inbreeding because for generations the Exmoor pony has been inbred to a certain extent, because for most of its existence it's been left to nature to get rid of the weaker individuals.
Right.
So the tendency is that the poorer traits have been weeded out through natural selection.
Thank you very much.